Ow.
Wake up, Mr. Jones.
Oh, no, it hurt me, I...
This is not the greeting I was expecting. We might be partners in crime, but I don't believe I gave you the right to fear me. It's not my type of style. Now, I might be blind, but even a blind man could see the mess all over the court. What happened, Mr. Jones?
No. Excuse me. My head is still fuzzy. I thought it was him.
What? Who?
I don't know. A man. A mysterious man. Dressed in black, sewed up in the middle of nowhere. He didn't say a word. It was all a big blur. All I could hear was screams and guns and...
He took the crane, didn't he?
Yes.
You understand that a man of your caliber just can't fail. The level of protection I provided you with, literally a small army at your disposal to carry out the transaction. And yet, you failed.
No, you don't understand. He is inhuman, so fast and accurate.
And now, my crate is gone. And the production was absolutely fantastic. Do you know, Mr. Jones, the amount of time I invested in this project? How many people worked on this material? I lost a fortune because of you.
I know. I'm sorry. I will make it up for you, I swear. Just give me one more chance, and I...
I'm sure you will. Mr. Hyde.
Yes, sir.
Please take care of Mr. Jones. One thing I hate the most is weaklings.
Right away, sir.
Yes?
Mr. Silverhair.
You calling me? This must be serious.
Oh, don't be so dramatic. There is this man roaming in the city of Madeline. They call him the Vinyl Hunter. He messed with my business.
Say no more.
This man made a big mistake. Nobody messes with me, for I am the Whistler.